Hello and welcome to the Watts Auction Realty and Appraisal video tour of 4220 Pocket Road in Hurt, Virginia. We're going to start this video off with an intro to the property. This is a 90-acre piece of land. Right now we're currently driving around the border of the property so you get a feel for how large this piece of land really is. This is essentially about two-thirds of the property that you're going to see in this video here. First, we're going to circumnavigate the perimeter of the property. Then we will be moving up onto the property itself and exploring a little bit of what's inside. Right now we're entering the driveway to the home. The home on the property is 4 bedrooms and 4 bathrooms, totaling at 2,780 square feet. It is custom built in 1995. It has a massive master suite on the main level with an attached sitting room, walk-in closet, and bathroom. This home has some amazing amenities, including a fireplace, jacuzzi tub, massive screened-in porch, great for dining outdoors, entertaining friends, or just enjoying the property itself. As you can see, there is a large yard, well manicured and well taken care of. In addition to the yard, there is quite a bit of space that has been cleared in the property. It can be utilized for recreation, hunting, exploring, etc. We're about to go into one of the fields here in the video. This field itself already has a tree stand set up that we just looked at. Great hunting spot, perfect for deer, turkey, any of the above. This home does have a 1-car attached garage and a separate 3-car detached garage. The detached garage does have a loft above it. This loft is unfinished but would be perfect for building some extra space for storage and or making a granny unit on the home for friends or family when they come to stay. Now that we're entering the house here, you'll get a chance to see how beautiful it really is. As soon as you walk in, you have a staircase up to the second floor and a large living room area. Great kitchen and dining room area here. 2 pantries off of the kitchen. Right next to this living room and dining room kitchen area, you have the massive screened-in porch that we spoke about earlier. Great views of the property, great spot for dinner, hanging out as I mentioned earlier. Now we're moving on into the hallway of the home. First guest bedroom here. Guest bedroom does have a fairly sizable closet. Next to the guest bedroom here we have the guest bathroom. It is a full bathroom, as are all the bathrooms in the home. Moving now into the sitting area of the master bedroom. It has a closet space, currently being used to hold the television. Plenty of room for couches, an office, whatever you would like. This is the master bedroom proper here. As you can see, there's a large fireplace. Very big room, sizable walk-in closet with all the shelving you're going to need, great master bathroom here, huge jacuzzi tub with jets, storage closet as well for your linens and toiletries. Now moving back out of the master bedroom and the sitting room area. Couple of hall closets here. One thing that's great about this home is there is a ton of storage, as you can tell. Moving upstairs. The upstairs does not encompass the entirety of the floor below, but it does hold a nice-sized full bathroom, and includes two extra bedrooms and two linen closets. These bedrooms are large, with small loft nooks, fairly sizable closets, and as I mentioned before, two linen closets upstairs as well. Going to move downstairs. Go check out the basement area of the house. This is the entrance into the basement here. It does have a linoleum floor along with some nice storage. It's kind of dark in there, but large closet. This leads out into the lawn. One nice thing about this home is not only do you have the detached garage, but you have this attached garage here. So you can park your car and walk directly into the home. This is the unfinished section of the basement. Since the house is fairly new, and the basement is in good condition, still a great spot for storage. Now moving back out of the basement into the main level of the home again. I'm gonna head out the back door here and go check out the detached garage. Another great feature of this home is the large driveway. Plenty of parking for all of your friends and family. I apologize for this section of the video, it is a little bit dark here. This is the storage room on the main floor of the garage. This is the two-car parking area. Now moving upstairs to the attached loft. As I mentioned earlier, this would be a great spot to build an apartment, extra storage room, whatever you may like. Thank you so much for watching, guys. We really appreciate you taking the time. If you have any questions about this house or